To set background process limit in Samsung Galaxy S10, open settings, swipe up or down home screen to access the app screen, and then tap settings, scroll down and find developer options, tap developer options. Scroll down and find background process limit. Tap background process limit and then select options you want. No standard limit, no background process. At most 1 process, at most 2 process, at most 3 process, at most 4 process. Thank you for watching. Have a nice day.